Do you ever think of your brain as a pencil? You start every day and it's nice and sharp. But then, as you use it, it starts to wear down until it's blunt. You've got to find a way of sharpening the pencil.